Hey, how's it going? Eric Chandler here. I just want to let you know we are super excited to be working with you. It has been 21 days since you placed your order with us, and I'm so excited and so happy. I'm still smiling. I did want to touch base with you though and make sure that you get your gifts correctly. There was no bumps in the road in that process of fulfillment. You did order Cutco and cutting boards, or two different products coming from two different places. So I want you to be aware of you're getting two different packages. So you might have gotten one of them already. If not, if you haven't gotten both by now, reach out and let us know so we can look into it for you. That's the last thing we want, is for you to experience any trouble or any bumps in the road when it comes to getting your gifts. Some other reasons that maybe you haven't got your gifts yet is if, one, we didn't get your approval on the engraving. Obviously, if we don't have your approval, we can't engrave anything. So if you haven't gotten that, make sure you check your email for engraving@carolinaclosinggifts.com. That was definitely sent to you. Or you're still working out the details for what you'd like to have engraved, and if that's the case, no problem. Take your time with that, but just let you know, we're here to serve you. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out.